Hello YouTube, it's Clayton, and today I have a reaction today for you guys. This is Grandpa Goes Crazy Prank Backfire. This video is about when an angry grandpa be really pissed off over his silver certificate when Michael be switching with the regular dollar, with the regular $1, and something the same thing look like a $1 in this plastic thing. I haven't reacted to this video since about 4 or 5 years ago. This video been uploaded since during the year of 2014. Like always, guys, you can follow me on Twitter, click the link below. You can follow me, you can see my original video down below. Let's see, Angry Grandpa Goes Crazy Backfire Prank. Let's check it out.
Go listen to the door. So, we just finished filming Dad's Mailbag Monday video, and somebody sent him a silver certificate or something, and he's really proud of it, so I'm gonna fuck with him a little bit. I'm gonna switch it.
Grandpa, he loves that silver certificate. He will be pissed off when Michael, he switched it. I love all the videos of Angry Grandpa. I really miss him.
That was cool for someone to send you a damn silver certificate.
You still remember that?
That's pretty cool, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, someone been giving to him since during the Mailbag Monday.
It was nice of him. I'd love to get my old money.
Are you allowed to take it out of the thing?
Yeah, but don't take it out, Michael.
Huh?
Don't take it out.
Why?
Because you ruin the value of it when you do that. Michael, stop that!
Dad!
I saw you been took it out.
Michael, you ruined the
value. He was pissed.
Dad, chill out.
Out your fucking mind!
How about that shit then?
What in the world? Oh my god. He put the dollar inside of his coffee.
You're right, you son of a bitch.
Put coffee on me.
Why are you going to destroy that blind?
You son of a bitch.
Dad.
Oh man. Oh my god. Why he switched
it? You don't need a goddamn silver to take it, motherfucker.
Okay, I'll look where to get it.
You gotta go find one now.
He got the axe.
Oh my god!
You owe me a goddamn silver ticket to sell a bag.
Oh, he destroyed his toaster.
Give it here. Give me that thing.
Not the George Foreman grill. Oh my god.
You owe me a goddamn silver ticket.
Just give it here.
You think that goddamn stops me?
Put that thing up.
You think that goddamn stops me?
Okay, let's talk for just
a second. Oh my god. Oh, not in the microwave! Oh, man!
The real silvers, I switched it!
I used it out of my...
I switched it!
Oh, my God. He destroys everything!
Bridget.
God damn! God damn, I'm stepping on again! You must...
Dad, it wasn't...
Put some shoes on! Didn't you have to step on the glass?
Yeah, it's,
those glass are really sharp.
You motherfucker!
No, stop!
Not the guitar! Oh!
You son of a bitch!
Shooter Jennings, he gave him that guitar.
Regular dollar, look, where's your copy?
That was my motherfucking silver ticket!
I switched it!
Why? Oh!
You have a...
Dad, I switched the silver thing for the dollar!
He is about to go off! Oh!
That's gonna be your head next time! So damn sick of you and your prank.
I didn't do anything!
You always call me to break my shit up!
I tried to tell you.
Yeah, you ain't just too late! You don't fuck with somebody's money!
What the hell?
Well, Grandpa, you already find out. Oh! He destroyed his whole microwave with that baseball bat and that thing. Man.
Take your fucking silver certificate with you now. Get out of my house!
Oh. So that's gonna be it. I could do my other reaction video like about tonight or tomorrow. This video is really crazy when Michael he be switching and put it in. He put the, his regular dollar inside his coffee cup. Oh, then Grandpa he's really freaking out and start destroying everything. He destroyed his blinds, his microwave, and his toaster. And his George Foreman grill. This thing costs a lot of money. And also he destroyed his own guitar that Shooter Jennings, he gave it to him. That costs a lot of money. Till next time, everybody. I will see you this evening. Thanks for watching.